going to touch him. You know, he's protected, right?
All right, don't hurt him, but get him out. Get him out. Get him. These guys are standing there taunting all of us, folks. They stand there and they taunt us all. What a shame. And then the dishonest media will say, oh, Trump was very, very tough. He was so tough. He raised his voice. He's allowed to scream. He's allowed to throw punches. But if we do anything, it's like the worst thing I've ever seen. The worst. You know the truth? Because they like to make a big deal. Our rallies are among the most safe rallies you could ever attend. Because we protect each other. And they're the most safe rallies you'll ever, ever see. And get them out. Get them out. So, I tell you, these are the same.